filtering the air because all the smoke and stuff we had going on here. It's been running for about 2 months. So I haven't looked at the filter since. So I'm gonna open this up and look at the filter, and then we're gonna see how good it has been cleaning the air, and we'll just see how it's working, okay? So let me pull the camera up a little closer here. Readjust the camera here a little bit. All right, so the front comes off really easy. Right now it's running on high, and then there's a medium, which you can hardly hear it running at all. And then here's low, you can hardly hear it. But my air conditioning is running right now, so you probably can hear that. Let me go turn that off real fast. All right, so this is on high. You can probably just barely hear it. This is on medium. And this is on low. So that's what it sounds like. Okay, so we're going to take off the cover right now, take a look inside. And as you can see inside here, you can see a lot of dust and dirt inside the cover here, which is supposed to be that way. So let's take a look at the filter now. The filter's got a lot of dust and dirt on it. The main thing is the cracks on the side of the filter. I noticed when it's on high, this fits in here really tight. So when it's on high, it's kind of hard to pull this out. It fits in tighter, okay? In medium, it's not so tight. It's a little bit looser. But on low, it's really loose, okay? So let's turn that off. So when it's on low and medium, you can suck probably more dirt in that little crack around there because it's not pulling the filter all the way down to keep it tight. So let's take the filter off and look behind it. And this will tell us how good it's working. Okay, look at that. Pretty much, there's no dust inside of the filter area. None at all. Little bit on the rim around here, not too much. Let's see, little bit. I don't even know if you can see it on my finger, just a little tiny bit. There's some around the outside, which is okay. We just don't want no dust in here by the fan. It looks like the fan's all the way totally clean, so the filter has been stopping everything. It looks like I would say almost 99% of everything's being stopped by this filter. You can see on the side where a little bit was getting through, but here there's none, but right here there's a little bit. So it just stopped on the side right there. On both sides it's that way. But on the ends, there's no dust at all. No dust on that end either. It's pretty good. So it looks like this filter system's working really well. I'm gonna go maybe another four weeks, I think, or maybe just 3 weeks. And after the 3 weeks, I'm going to try to wash this out with water and try to reuse this, because they say buy a new one each time, but I think you can wash it out at least once or twice and reuse it. Most filters you can, they just don't tell you that. So I'm going to put the filter back in. It's real simple to put back in. Here's the cover. The cover is just like this. So the filty, I think is how you say it. I'm not sure exactly how you say the name. Anyhow, it fits in down here at the bottom. There's two little things. Kind of a tight fit here, because there you go. So the trailer's kind of small, so this does about 250 to 290 square feet. It costs like $49, and I bought it at Walmart, and it's really doing a good job since we had all those fires and everything. There's full blast again, you can hardly hear it running. Since we had all those fires and everything, it's really been keeping the smoke out of the house and stuff, and it's also catching the dust and stuff like you can see. So for $49, I think it's a good buy. You can pick them up at Walmart. It's where I picked this one up, and I'm pretty amazed how it's been taking the smell out from the smoke and from outside. The outside, there was tons of smoke outside and it was coming inside, but this thing took care of the problem. And as you can see, it's catching the dust and the dust isn't passing through. So for 49 bucks, I don't think you can beat it for a small air filter. So, and if you have to buy the filters, I think they're about $19 a filter. But like I said, I think you could probably wash them out a couple times, maybe even more. So I will know because I'm going to try that and see what happens. Anyhow, this is Cobby. Cobby out until next time. And if you haven't subscribed to my station, go ahead and subscribe. It doesn't hurt you. You know, yeah, you won't even really be notified unless you hit the bell down at the bottom to be notified. But subscribe, come back and look at some of the other videos and stuff. I'll keep doing more reviews and hopefully be getting some of those mini bike videos on pretty soon, because it's been raining here a lot. Now, hopefully they'll open up the desert again and we can get out there and start doing some riding and make some more videos like that. But for right now, I'm doing a few reviews, and this is a good product to buy, I think. And if you need a small air filter to clean your air where you live, in your bedroom, in this small travel trailer or RV, this guy's pretty good. Doesn't use very much electricity either. So this is Cobby out. Until next time, God bless, and we'll catch you guys later.